what's up everybody, Tyler from TenThumbs Pro coming at you with another lesson, and today we're breaking down Ain't Misbehaving. Me, I was a good child. Were you a good child? Leave a comment below in the section and let us know, alright? So we're breaking down this classic jazz standard. It's got a ton of chords, but we're going to take it chord for chord, strum for strum, through the entire song, and then we're going to do a play along at the end, alright? If you want something to print out and follow along, you become a Patreon. Taps for every single lesson, including the previous ones. Starts at dollar creation, caps as low as a dollar a month. But if you came just for this tune, that's cool, I dig it, and I respect it. Why don't you go ahead and grab that ukulele, brain attention span, stop misbehaving, follow me on in, and let's break this one down. Come on.
Cool, so we got a lot of chords in this tune. That's a good place to start. A major. B flat diminished 7. B minor 7. E7. A7. D major, G7, F sharp 7. If you're having trouble with this, this is probably the first tricky chord we'll come across. It's just if you move it do based on this E7 shape, alright? That's where it comes. So if you can see it like that, it gets a little more familiar and a little easier, okay? Later there's a key change as well. We're going to see a C sharp 7 in this song. We're going to see a B7 in this song. With the key change, we're going to see F sharp minor. We're going to see a D minor 7. F minor 6, cool chord. We don't get to do this one a lot. And I believe that are all the chords. In case this one I missed, we'll go over the shape a little later, okay? All right, so let's start with the intro. The rhythm, let's make an A chord. It's going to be a down, up, down. Catch it like down, up, down, up, down, up, down, up. Don't worry about it. But the emphasis should be kind of like a down, up, down, down, up, down. Okay, so the first four chords are going to go A, B diminished 7, B flat diminished 7, B minor 7, E7. We get it. Okay, the next time through, it's going to go A, A7, D, G7. Third time through are the next two measures, A, F sharp 7, B minor 7, E7, and the last time through, A, we missed this chord, C diminished 7, A, C diminished 7, B minor, E7. So we put those pieces together, we get the intro. It sounds like this. Really, really fun, really tasty corporation, right? Okay, so why don't we go ahead and move into the part A. The structure of this tune is going to go part A, part A, part B, part A. But they're all a little different. So let's look at the first one and kind of then we'll take a look at the variations. Cool. So it's going to start off similar as the verse. So the first four measures are the same. Same. After that G7, it's going to go A, F sharp 7, the same, B minor, E7, the same, but this is where it changes up. It's going to go to a C sharp 7, F sharp 7, B7, and an E7. So let's play just those last two bars, because that's the only difference, and then we're going to connect them with the rest. Next part A. So let's put the lyrics up for that one and play through that one together. that would be the first verse. Now, we're going to play through all of them at the end, but why don't we go ahead and look at how the second verse is similar, because A, B flat diminished, same, B minor, E7, same, A, A7, same, D, G7, same. So the first four are the same. Bar 5, A, F sharp minor, same, B minor 7, E7, the same. So we can see that the six first measures are the exact same, and just like how the intro and the verse, only the last two beats or bars were different, same thing we got here. When we get to the last one here, we're gonna go A, D, A, C sharp 7. Okay, just those four, and that's the only difference. Again, we're gonna play through the entire song at the end so you can give it a little more context. Let's look at part B. Part B is gonna go, the first four measures are gonna go F sharp minor, D7, F minor 6, F sharp 7. But they're gonna happen for a whole measure, which means two strum patterns, like down, up, down, down, up, down, for each chord. So the beginning would go. Okay? And then it's gonna go B, B diminished. Okay, so these are some chords that I missed. We're gonna need a B, a B diminished, a B sus 7, or B 7 sus 4. Okay, so I missed all those chords. And this part, sorry, it's gonna go B, B diminished, B sus 7, B 7. So let's play that, because that's a lot of B going on. Then it's gonna go E7, F sharp 7, B7, E7, like. I just got bit by a mosquito in that back and I could feel it biting and sucking my blood, but I'm so dedicated to you guys that I just let it suck the blood right out of my veins, all right? The show must go on. Okay, so here we go. We're gonna go ahead and play the whole part B, lyrics on the screen. Exact same thing. The first six bars are going to be the exact same thing. The only difference is going to be the end, the last two measures, which is going to be A, C diminished 7, B minor 7, E7, and then finish on an A. So the very end. Okay? Okay, so now what we're going to do is we're going to put all the chords up, all the lyrics, and play the whole song from the top. Here we go together. One, two, three, four.
TenThumbsPro.com. Thank you so much for tuning in and learning with us. New ukulele lessons every single Wednesday, Saturday. Every other Wednesday or every other Friday, we do one in Spanish. Monday's guitar day. Become a Patreon if you want. You can get that whole song sheet, all the lyrics and chords in front of you, print out, follow along. Other goodies over there too if you want to get a little extra cash. Skype lessons 101. If you're interested, contact me at TenThumbsProductions@gmail.com. Follow us on Instagram, plus TenThumbs t-shirts. And until next time, everybody. Take care. Teaching ukulele's what I do. Next thing I'm jamming on the internet with you. Alright, so thank you so much for learning with us at TenThumbsPro. Again, think about all those other ways that you can accelerate your learning and help us out. And until next time, have a lovely day. Don't misbehave. Enjoy music and enjoy life. Take care.